Everybody has a past. Not everyone is proud of it. Everyone has that song that gives flashbacks of certain events they might regret. This is mine. Listen close. We were all pumped and ready, there was supposed to be a fade. We had back at Beppy K waiting for us just in case. I wasn't even worried, we were like 20 deep. Then I saw the other clique approaching us with the heat. I was the first to saw it, I said, yo, look at his hand. Then the next thing that I know, everyone on my side ran. Jumping all the fences and running through the woods. Everybody scattered to me back up at the hood. Except for my bro Jeremy, he stayed so I stayed too. I don't care if they had guns, man, I would never leave my dude. So they started walking up and I said, let them get the one-on-one, but another starting fighter, so I ran up and I swung. A gun put it at my face and now I'm getting jumped by five. Getting kicked into some rocks, thank God I'm still alive. I'm bruised from head to toe, looking around and don't see Jay. I stand up and realize that it's just another day, because my life is like a movie, selling drugs and people shooting, robbing stores and fighting every night. There's nothing new within the life.
I'm a jack boy, jack boy, jack boy, jack boy.
My life is like a movie, selling drugs and people shooting, robbing stores and fighting every night. Night is nothing new within the life.
I'm a jack boy, jack boy, jack boy, jack boy.
I'm walking by myself around the Oviedo Mall. I hear my name, I turn around and then I drop my jaw. It was my friend Daniel, his face was really swole. It looks like someone took a baseball bat up to his skull. So we stood there for a minute, catching up and just chatting. I said, yo man, you really gotta tell me what happened. He said, well, me and this dude were supposed to fight. I was down for it, but knew that something wasn't right. He was too mysterious, his hands behind his back. He hit me about 7 times and I knew that it was brass. I said, oh nah, he really need to get it. And by the look on my face, he knew I wasn't kidding. I met up with the culprit a couple of days later at a park with lots of friends, family, and also neighbors. There was nothing to it, I was just there to chat. I said, yo, I heard you hit my boy Daniel with some brass. He said that wasn't me, and then he began to run. I was like, you gotta be kidding me, I do this stuff for fun. Chasing after him while he trying to get on his bike, screaming, man, I'm trying to talk, so you're not even trying to fight. But I guess he didn't know that running away was my pet peeve. For some reason, it just felt like he was trying to test me. So now we hopping gates, cause it's too late for discussion. I don't hear a word he say, cause it all just seems like fussing. Now we on the front lawn of this old lady's house. She hears the noise and grabs her phone, decides to come out. He screams, call 911, so I snap. I grabbed his shirt and punched him in his face when he looked back. I see a car pull up and notice it's for me. I jump in the whip so I could dip and flee the scene. Cops coming from every section in every direction. My knuckles start to bleed while I hope he learned his lesson. Found out a week later, he said I hit him with a brick. But the witnesses can vouch for me, I only use my fists. I wasn't trying to make it out to be a big deal. You should have known that I always keep it real, but at the same time,
my life is like a movie, selling drugs and people shooting, robbing stores and fighting every night. There's nothing new within the life.
I'm a jack boy, jack boy, jack boy, jack boy.
My life is like a movie, selling drugs and people shooting, robbing stores and fighting every night. It's nothing new within the life.
I'm a jack boy, jack boy, jack boy, jack boy.
Too many say they live a life that they really don't, and if you really lived it, you would know it's not a joke. Your friends are always doing drugs and searching it for hope, while you contemplate joining to escape being broke. You vibe to gangster rap and meditate, cause you relate. You got snitches on your back attempting to clean the slate. Cops always harassing, and they just out to get you. Never helped when bullets were tearing your friend's tissue. You swing on us, we jumping, and trust me, we got plenty. But not because we're scared, because we lost too many. And I ain't talking fights, I'm talking about people. In this life, you can't tell good from evil. The ones that seem nice tend to hurt you the most. They take what they need, retreat, and go ghost. You don't get girlfriends, you hit and then dip, cause the same girl wants to get with the whole clique. Sick. Yeah, trust me, man, I know. Plus, you gotta watch your back everywhere that you go. People wanna rob you, people wanna drop you. If they see you doing good, then somebody gonna stop you. I heard about God, but I ain't never seen him. I see a lot of good, but only when I'm dreaming. I know that there's a devil, he's in my ear screaming. Plus, if you look into my eyes, you see a bunch of demons.
My life is like a movie, selling drugs and people shooting, robbing stores and fighting every night. There's nothing new within the life.
I'm a jack boy, jack, jack boy, jack. Jack boy, jack boy.
My life is like a movie, selling drugs and people shooting, robbing stores and fighting every night. It's nothing new within the life.
I'm a jack boy, jack boy, jack boy, jack boy.
Finally. finally making money, but have to hide it from the cops. Cause if they know you selling drugs, they're gonna take your guap. So now you got some dough, looking fresh and clean. You wanna lose the stress, so you pour you up some lean.
Now you're feeling good, hood. Gangster, just like Suge. Smiling, wildin'. All these people so trifling. Long hair, don't care. What's that? Yeah. Slipping, tripping. Yo, what's with my vision?
Yeah, that was my life, and no, it wasn't pleasant. Now I know God, and I changed what I'm repping. My life is so much better, and you can do the same. I'll even help myself if you really wanna change. I never been fake, I never been phony. You can ask any of the people that have known me. You never ever see me spilling lies from my mouth. And I got people that can vouch if you really wanna doubt. So hit me up if you're in need, you don't even have to know me. You could be a stranger, you don't gotta be a homie. I'm trying to uplift humans, the good of all people. I want to see everybody overcome evil.
The abduction.